Hey guys, hope you are doing good. So today's video, what I'll be doing is an unboxing of the coins that I bought in the month of June. Now, you know that a lot of collectors are looking in for different places where to buy coins and everything, and they end up in like ordering a lot but not getting good coins or what they are like looking for, and a lot of people have lost their money also. So there are a lot of social media platforms, a lot of numismatics groups which you should check out for like buying coins. So I have bought some coins from some places. So the first one is from Antique Relics. This is a good numismatic group which sells through Instagram and or WhatsApp, and I think they are also in Facebook. So let's see what I have got from the Antique Relics on the month of June. So let me look inside. Okay, they have came up with a good, they have used a lot of sellotape for like packing that coin, which is actually good. Like the coin will be intact. I'll be cutting this side. Let me see. It's a bit tough, I think. Okay, I'm opening it now. They have packed it so well. So this is the first time I'm buying from Antique Relics, and I have just ordered one coin from them. So that is one thing that you should try. Like if you are doubtful about what to buy from, or can you buy from these places, just try for the first time by ordering for a small price. Like I ordered for 200 rupees or something. So this one coin I got for around 200 rupees, and let's see. Okay, the coin is there. That's a good thing. Let me see which coin I have ordered from them. I think I have ordered an old coin from an Indian dynasty. The plaster is very tight. I think this is a good bank, because otherwise there is high chance that during postage this thing will be getting moving inside and everything. So let me see. The package is good, and let me keep it aside. Yeah, so I think this coin is from Ikshvaku dynasty in the Deccan Plateau. It's a very old coin. You can see, let me bring it closer. I think the focus is on it. Yeah, okay, so this is a very old coin. This is not more than 200, this coin doesn't cost more than 200 rupees, so this is a good purchase. I think the coin is in great condition, and I think this was a good buy from the Antique Relics. So I think you should check out Antique Relics. I'll be giving the description their link and everything, so if you are interested you can check out. The second one is from one of my favorite dealers in India. So it is also being sold through Facebook and WhatsApp. So the group's name is All Types of Coins and Tokens. It's a very general name, I know, but they are selling almost every kind of coins, like silver coins, gold coins, old, very old and rare coins for the great price, from like past lot of years. Like I know this dealer from past 4-5 years. He's a very good guy, and he always keeps the coins for you. Like he gives it for you great price, and he always sends it in correct time. So I think, let's see what he has sent me this time. I exactly don't remember what I have ordered from him. So yeah, he has used a lot of staples, I think. Okay. I'm sorry, I have cut through one of the coin flips. But it's okay, I will be putting these coins in my own coin flip with correct details. So the first coin here, it's from Jamul Indian Village. So this is not actually a coin for a particular country. It's kind of fantasy token or a exonomia coin. So Jamul Indian Village is actually a federally recognized place in United States of America. So these places also issue just coins. It's not like a legal tender, but just to like show their existence in the map and everything. So it's like a kind of token. The second coin I got is of Persia. Yeah, Persian coin. It's an old coin of Persia, which is known as Iran now. This is of Khazar dynasty. Even though the coin is not in that great condition, I got it for like less than 100 rupees. So yeah, it's a good thing for a good price. Like, the price must have been gone up if it was in a great condition. Now the third coin that I got, okay, it's not coming out well. Yeah, it's fine, I'll be moving it to another folder. Okay, the third coin I have here is from French Tunisia. So Tunisia was a French colony before it became independent, and this was the coin which issued during the French colonial time in Tunisia. This also, as you can see, it costs for between 350 to 400 rupees. This cost of 380 rupees. So, but if you are into like colonial coin collection, this is a must coin that you should have in the coin collection, and you should really check out the numismatic group. So all types of coin and token, I will be giving its description in the description. I will be giving its link also. So the fourth coin is from French Lebanon. So this is also another colonial coin. Again, the Lebanon was also a colony of France before its independence. So this is a 5 paise coin which is issued during that colonial time, and it's also a good coin to be there in your, if you are into the collection of colonial coins. And I'll be giving the descriptions to all these numismatics groups in the link below, so you should really check out them if you want to collect like rare and important coins, and you are looking for a lot of coins from long time and you are not able to see. And the third one is actually one of my favorite coin, a coin from Indian numismatics. So this is another place which you should really look into if you are looking into rare coins in greatest condition possible. Because whenever I buy from this place, the only thing that I am looking for is the condition. They provide the best condition coins and rare coins in India, and the prices are also great for like good coins. So I think I have ordered a couple of silver coins from them this time, and it came in a great packaging. Actually, you should look into the packaging. It comes like in a proper plastic cover packaging with support for the coin. So I cut this place from one side, and let me see what is inside. Okay, so there are two coins. Oh my god, they are really beautiful coins. Actually, let me cut it out and we'll bring it close to the camera so you can also enjoy this particular coin. So I know this group since almost 2 to 3 years, and they provide the best coins. Like, the one thing that I always look for is the condition. Like, if you are really looking into investing coins and everything, this is one group that you should look into. I'll be providing its link in the description of this video, so you should really check. The first coin I got is a 1 rupee coin of in British India from 1906 with King Edward VII's portrait. Look at the coin, it's in a great condition. And the second coin, let me see. Okay, yeah, the cluster is not coming that easily. Okay, I'll open it. Okay, wait. So the second coin, yeah, let's put it here. So the second coin what I have here is a rupee coin of the Aurangzeb. Yeah, so this is another silver coin that I have got from this the Indian numismatic group. So they sell usually coins from pre-1947, and they are concentrating in that. The main thing that I want you to look for them is the quality of the coins. So this is the coins that I have bought in the month of June for a great price. I'll be giving the description of all the groups that I have mentioned in the video under the in the comment section of this video. I mean the description of this video. So you should really check into them for buying great coins. Till next time, with another video, I will be coming. Till then, bye. Take care.